are sponsored by Now What Games! Woof woofing! Guess what? Hit it! Hey, Brooke, I won the highest score in the game! Wait, I thought I was the highest score! No, I won the highest score in the Cosmic Heroes game! But this is a different game, Splash Queen! See? It even says, new high score! Hey, where did 80s BB and Baby Next Door go? I don't know, they were next to play! Oh, Brooke, I'm in here too! Brooke, we're both in the game! Oh, yeah, we should make a movie! Yeah, I vote cookies! There's all the snacks we can get, we have cookies, and all the other stuff, well, that's not snacks, but we'll have a water bottle, and a flame, and a light bulb! What are you guys doing? Yeah, we're making a movie! Yeah, and we're all in it! A movie? What are you talking about? That's not a movie! Yes, huh, it is! Well, it's gonna be! It's the LOL Surprise Movie Maker! Yeah, it's a new game, we can make a movie in it! Wow, so cool! I wanna see a movie! Hey, I wanna see a movie too! Wow, me too! Am I gonna be in it? Hey, I wanna see this movie too! What's all the fuss about? I left my game because of all the commotion! Wow, a movie? I'm all for it! Can I make a movie too? Yeah, we can all make a movie! We could take turns!
The LOL dolls are right! They are playing the LOL Surprise Movie Maker game app by Outright Games. We have teamed up with Outright Games today to play the new LOL Surprise Movie Maker app. The game lets you make movies by pressing this button, and you get to choose from your scenes that you have over here. We have two so far. So we have the stage scene, and it really reminds me of the LOL Surprise Super Surprise Girls. I think the Supersonics would love to perform over here. And we also have our beach scene. So once we choose the scene we want, I'm gonna go for the stage scene. I think that's pretty cool. Then we can go back and choose the song we want. We have a choice of so many songs. You can unlock the rest, but I have one unlocked so far. And here you can choose your choice of accessories. We have unlocked a bottle, a chocolate chip cookie, a flame, a light bulb, a hair goals mirror, some s'mores, and some Z's. And looks like we can unlock a whole lot more, like a hairdryer, some more bottles, a video camera, cupcake, snowflake, and a whole lot more. For our dollies, so far I have uncovered 80s BB, and she can be in our movie. You can move her around whichever way you like. And here is a Baby Next Door.
Wow, look at me, I'm in the movie. Yeah, me too. So cool.
There's also DJ, Grunge Girl's pet, MC Hammy, Royal Bee's pet, Splash Queen, and we can unlock a whole bunch of more. We've got Boss Queen, I think, right here, Diva, Grunge Girl, pets, MC Swag, Royal Bee, Scribbles, Splash Queen's pet, and I think I even see VR Cutie. So you can unbox a whole bunch of dolls. For this movie, let's use a couple more dolls, not just the two. Let's go for Splash Queen too. She can be in this movie. They are at a concert. And then we can choose some accessories. We can have Splash Queen with the flames. We can give Baby Next Door a chocolate chip cookie. And 80s BB has an idea. Choose our music. Then once you press the camera button, it's light, camera, action.
Hey, I have an idea. Well, what idea is it? Is it one smart cookie of an idea? Is that even a thing? I think this concert is hot stuff. I'ma go get some ice cream. Doop, 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 doop. Hey, I want some ice cream too. I'm gonna follow Splash Queen. Wait a second. I'ma come get some ice cream too.
And then when you're done with your video, you stop and it's time to play. Once you're finished, you can save your movie, give it a title. Let's call this LOL's Go to Concert. And you can put your name. Press the flag and you've saved your movie. And you could save as many movies as you want. Ooh, here goes our movie again. But since we already watched it, let's actually go do some more in the movie maker. I want to unbox the balls we have over here. We can also buy coins to purchase balls. Here are our balls. You can get 1,000 coins for 99 cents, and it keeps on going. 5,000 for $4.99. These are in-app purchases. And of course, do these with the permission of a grown-up. I have 100 LOL coins right now, so I don't have quite enough to buy an LOL ball, which is 1,000 coins. But let's go back here. Since I already have 15, let's unbox these balls together. We can get new backgrounds, new dolls, new pets, new accessories. Don't know what we're gonna get, so let's just go for it. Go right here to the balls. Here is the very first ball. Let's unbox it together.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I wanna see this ball. Can I see it?
Sure. VR Cutie wants to check out the ball with us. Let's just go ahead and open the ball and see what we've got. Whoa. Unzip.
Wow. You got a snowflake! Cool!
So that is another accessory. Oh, we've got a hairspray bottle. Okay, we've got Boss Queen. And here goes our next ball. So inside each ball, you don't get just one thing. You get three things. That is so awesome. Let's open our next ball. We have 14 balls left.
Whoa, whoa, I can't wait. I hope you get me.
Yeah, I hope we get VR Cutie.
I'm just gonna wait my friend.
Here we go with our next ball. Whoa, 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 what are we gonna get this time? Hey, we've got Grunge Girl! Okay, and what else do we have? We have a new background. This looks like it's Independent Queen's background. And a golden trophy! Let's go for number 13. We've got a mirror, plus, oh, do we have 50 coins? Cool! And we've also got a flame. We already have that one. Okay, plus 50 coins. And we also have VR Cutie. So I'm guessing if you get a repeat, you get 50 coins. Yeah, because I've got 200 coins right now. That is so cool. So you don't even lose out on any duplicates. And we do have VR Cutie.
Yay, whoop-de-doo. I get to make a movie too.
Yep, the more the dolls, the better. Let's go for ball number 12. Who are we gonna get? The snuggle is real. We get a quote, an LOL quote. Okay. And we've also got DJ. So since we already have her, we get another 50 coins. And here is another background. Yes, this is from the OMG house. You spin me round. It's the record store. I like that background. Let's see our next ball, ball number 11. Here we go, here we go. What do we have? Oh, we have Royal Bee's pet, which we already have. So I'm going to collect the 50 coins. And this other background, I don't think we have this, but it's kind of like the beach background, so okay. Another golden trophy, so since it's a duplicate, we get 50 coins back. Here goes the next one. Let's open it up. We are getting some nice things out of these balls. We've got hairspray, so we're gonna get 50 coins back. And another background. This is Busy BB's background. Nice. And a bottle, Goo Goo, baby Goo Goo. This is Surfer Babe's bottle. What about this ball? Let's open it up, ball number 9. This is a lucky one. Are we gonna get an ultra rare? We've got Roller Skater, okay.
Hey, I'm in the game too, yay.
Yep, she is.
And I love catching some Z's after I go roller skating.
Since we already have this, it's a duplicate, we get 50 coins. Light bulb, another 50 coins, it's a duplicate. And ball number 8, who are we gonna get? Hello, it's MC Hammy. 50 coins, because we already have her. And here goes another background, it's LOL City. And a heart, we don't have that one. What else, ball number 7. It is so cool we get to unbox a whole bunch of things and we don't even lose out on duplicates. We get 50 coins in return. Look how many coins I already have. I have 600 coins now. And I also have Grunge Girl Skunk, so another 50 coins. And here is Diva's Salon, so we are getting a new background. What about ball number 6? Check meow. LOL quotes. And another golden trophy, so we just get the 50 coins. I have 700 coins now, and we've unboxed Diva!
Yay, we got my background, my salon, and me!
Yup, okay, Diva.
Yay, next ball up, please!
Yup, let's go for the next ball. Now, ball number 5. What have we got? We've got a chocolate chip cookie. We already have that, so we get 50 coins. And some sparkly stars. And be our cutie again, so we get another 50 coins. 800 coins already. Sweet. Ball number 4. It's Kitty Queen.
Oh, I look fabulous. Check meow.
Here we go, Kitty Queen. And times 4. Oh, do we get another song? This is the first song we're getting after the ones we have. But what does the 4 mean? I think this is song number 4. Let's click OK. Oh, I like this background. I think this is Neon Cutie's room from the furniture set. Okay. Ball number 3. Unzip. And it's the flame again, so 50 coins. And we already have Grunge Girl Skunk, 50 points. These are all duplicates. So this ball was all duplicates, but no worries because we got the coins in return. Ball number 2, we're so close to unboxing all of our balls. Oh, Scribbles! Did we already unbox him? No, we don't. He's new.
Oh yeah, I'm the coolest LOL boy there is. No, you're not anymore. Whatever we all do. Duh.
We've got Splash Queen already, so we're gonna collect those coins. I have 1,000 coins already. We already have Roller Skater. Collect the coins. And here is our very last ball. Making a splash. That matches Splash Queen. And we've got Kitty Queen's little kitty. Okay, and we've got song number 2. Cool. So now we don't have any more capsules. Visit the store for more surprises. You can visit the store and get as many more capsules as you want. Now we have more stuff to make movies with. Let's check out my inventory. Whoa, here we go. Look at all the dolls we have. Am I close to unboxing all of them? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Only 5 that I don't have from the dolls. So let's see some of the new backgrounds. I love the backgrounds, and the more the better. Here is this background for Neon Cutie's room. I really love the 80s aesthetic they have. How about this one? We're at the gas station. Oh, this one is so nice. I made a bigger background of this for my movie room. And let's go to the record store in case our LOLs want to go shopping. Here goes Diva Salon. Independent Queen's backstage setup. Here's our old background. LOL City. This one's the new one. It's another angle of the beach. We still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 backgrounds we still don't have. And here are our accessories. Oh, so many. Making a splash. And here are the rest that we don't have. And the songs. Let's listen to the songs. So that was the first one. Here's the second one. And the fourth one. I like this one. Let's use this one. And we're gonna go to the record store. I love the record store from the OMG house. That's our background. Let's choose our dollies. So we have Boss Queen, who just happens to be strolling along the Spin Me Round record store, and DJ, who happens to be working there. Because she's a DJ, you know, she knows a lot about music. Grunge Girl can also be her co-worker. And Scribbles also needs some new records, so let's get them out here. How about VR Cutie? You can have a lot of dolls in here, as long as you have no problem managing and moving them around for your movie, then you can fit as many dolls in here as you want. Check me out. Sparkles. A heart for VR Cutie. And a drink for DJ. So once you hit the camera, it's time to start acting.
Hey, check me out. Check me out. I need a record. Just a second. Let me take my drink. Of course, customers first, but I'm thirsty. I just love the record store. See, I got a heart over my head. Hey, and now we're working at the record store, too. On repeat. Look at me. You can zoom me in. I'm super huge. Wow. Hey, can somebody get some help here? Hey, can anybody get some help? Help. Help. I need some help with my records. What do you need, Scribbles? Hey, you're supposed to be nice to me. I'm a customer. And I'm sparkling. Okay. How may I help you, Scribbles? Find me a new record. Do you have any games? This is a record store, VR Cutie. We don't have any games. Hey, hey, I was here first. Yeah, Scribbles. Hey, it's my turn next. I wanna be in the movie. I'm a movie star. Hey, wait a second. I call all the shots. I'm the one that developed this game. Such a fibble, VR dude. It's Outright Games.
A special thank you to Outright Games for partnering with me so I could share the new LOL Surprise Movie Maker with you guys. A really fun app. I will leave all the links to downloading the game. It's for free. The links will be in the description box. They are also doing a giveaway to 3 winners that I will post info about on my Instagram. So find me on there to get a chance to enter into the LOL Surprise Movie Maker giveaway where you can get 10 capsules for free. Click the thumbs up button, subscribe if you haven't already, and until next time, I will see you later. Happy LOL movie making!
Yeah, make sure I'm in it.